I'm a New Yorker for dance because it allows me to break through.
It is a way for me to be on this plane grounded in spirit.
It's how I spend time with my daughter.
Because I've seen hitting, light feet, ballet, breaking and tapping all on the train to school.
I have seen dance transform lives.
Dance is really important in terms of carving out a space for yourself in New York.
New York is the most diverse city in the world.
We have every kind of dance in New York City.
We're always dancing. There's dance everywhere, and dance is able to tell so many different stories.
I love seeing the spirit of different people and different places from around the world as they're reflected in their folk dances.
I see dance as a three-dimensional expression of the energy of New York.
Dance transforms and energizes an environment.
What better place can teachers take their students than New York City, the dance capital of the world?
They're in foster care, they're in shelters, and so dance is their life source.
To watch their self-confidence and watch them grow is just tremendous.
It has brought discipline to my body, passion to my heart, study for my mind, and a cultural connection for my spirit.
And it's not only for the studio, but it's the movement through life that's so important.
Movement alone doesn't move us, but when movement is given purpose and direction, we call it dance.
This hand can help this hand. Your turn.
We are New York for dance.
We are New Yorkers for dance.
Nosotros somos neoyorquinos por la danza.
I'm a New Yorker for dance.
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 I'm a New Yorker for dance. I'm a dance New Yorker. I'm dancing in New York. It's been good for me, and it will be good for you too.